Great song. Over the past few weeks, we've talked a lot about the internet's favorite baby animals.
This morning, we got to talk about another one of them, again, because of our coworkers. They just saw this little guy in person. Mm-hmm. So check this out. Our producer, Jessica Vitti, sent this these videos earlier this morning from Melbourne, Australia.
Melbourne, Australia.
Sorry, I had to put the accent on there. Of Pesto, the king penguin. Pesto is just 9 months old, but already weighs a whopping 49 pounds. He is huge. That's almost as much as his parents combined. So he eats about 25 fish a day, that's why. And he's covered in a lot of fluffy brown feathers and is pretty tall as well.
Just turn off the buffet, like, time to...
I mean, when you could get the all-you-can-eat fish, you don't turn down the all-you-can-eat fish. Pesto got his height from his dad, who's the aquarium's largest male.
And he got his eyes from his mom and his funny sense of humor.
From his grandmother.
That's cool she got to see that. That's everyone's talking about, Pesto.
Yeah, everybody's talking about all these fat, chubby animals. It's the new trend now, fat, chubby animals.
The fatter